Wait, mouse on scrap. No, scrap.
Final batch spawn. Ah, there's one now. Docks.
That eel at middle is mine. There's a Mars on one of us. White spawns. Middle flightfish. I'll stay at basket for the eel.
There's two dock steers now.
Mars on R. White flightfish. There's a flyfish on the white at basket. I mean, not flyfish, but Trisbro. It's dead now.
Eel from ducks, another eel from the left. Third eel from the tide.
Scrap the little tide.
No, it's just on the right.
Stinger far right. Box moths and a scrappy. I chose this when I jumped the basket.
I can bomb the moss.
Middle stinger and a middle eel.
After came down.
They're wondering if someone should have gotten that closer egg, it wouldn't have made a difference in score. Because if you go for that closer egg, then you also don't go for the eel egg. So don't worry about that one.
Also went down to get a flyfish egg on the left.
Yeah.
So if I didn't get that, then I could have gone the closer one instead.
So in the end, it didn't affect the score.
At the same time, it slowed down a scrap.
So
maybe it did. Depends on where the scrapper came from.
I think there was one egg on left that Sus couldn't get. That was the scrapper egg. There's another flyfish. I still have two rays.
A bomb rush.
No tied ear.
Why not bomb rush? Sure. It's the SD.
There's our Mars on R. I take the white scrap.
Just one more egg down here. Okay, it's clear.
There's a front eel that's either on R or S. There's a drizzly on the left, just gonna stop. There's a steelhead at low for it.
Another still high low time.
You'll just spawn on the right.
Eel from docks. Another eel. There's a low tide steelhead.
Third eel. Middle drizzler. Still jumping. It's not. White stinger. And an eel. I think that yellow's on hold. No, it's on me.
There's three stingers. I think I respawned docks.
Scrapper is on sus. Scrapper coming up from low tide.
Scrapper's not gonna make it. Inner docks and a fly fish.
There's no left. Stop. Steelhead scrapper left. Left drizzler's gonna jump. It's gonna stop. Blackish fire. Still high fire.
They're still jumping.
Playing middle stuff. Still head middle. Attack no scrapper. There's a mouse going to basket. Scrapper coming up is mine.
I have a mouse with me. There it is.
Pump isn't very strong. Get the splashdown sooner. Ballpoint and Splattershot should not be watching snatchers. Ballpoint had to watch the snatchers and couldn't shoot the goldie early.
I could have gone better with a better random weapon than Sasha. Best way to charge probably would have been bigger.
If you're worried about snatchers as the DPS weapon, I'd argue doing DPS on the main thing is better than watching snatchers. So if snatchers get away, then that's too bad. Someone else should have been watching them. That's not your job.
A scrapper coming up.
Middle Grizzly.
Right, still jumping.
Get a stinger.
I better fly fish in the low tide. Somehow skip that. I packed a scrapper. Certain friends gonna jump. There's a stinger at low-tag.
I like both low tide scrappers.
I still has up the short ramp as well as an eel.
Hmm.
And that stinger.
In the middle again.
I have a moss on the right. There's still two eggs on the bottom right.
Attack the middle scrapper.
Another moss probably on Cess or Vic. Oh, they both eat chop. You're from low tide coming.
There's the light chopper. No tired moths.
34, so I'm gonna experiment and kill the eel down below.
Low tide still hurt. Little stinger. Little eel. Lap stinger.
There's one low tide here. Still had spawned in low tide and a fly fish. There's one egg that we're clear on down here.
Let's stay up. There's a bunch of stuff.
There's a fire stinger now. Eel seems to be mine from short ramp.
Scrapper is on sus now. There's a white scrapper spawning to me.
Pack that for now. If Cess wants to, she can pack it.
It's going to the right.
That's two eels. I have a mops. It's not a steelhead and eel.
Oh.
Just jumping on the right side. There's a scrapper coming up.
Low part.
I'll tag that just in case. You're coming up the big ramp. There's a steelhead. I have a Mars. Eyes on me from left. There's a scrapper coming up.
White pipefish. Body up middle. There's also a low type point here.
I can grab an egg and then I can try to jet something.
Body being deloaded.
One's going around the front ramp and the other the back, or the low tide one.
Yeah, the fourth body isn't spawning. White stinger. White stupid. Little eel. other middle eel.
I don't.
Buy a white stinger.
There's two now.
One of the middle eels was mine. I tagged the white spot. There's a white.
No, just spawn. Thing and respawn again.
You're from North Park. Middle fighters, I tagged the scrapper middle.
Right left. He was probably on Vic or Sess from Lookout. Oh, but there's two of them, so never mind. Goldie spawned on the docks.
There's no stop on the left, middle stinger. Two goldies behind us.
Okay. Oh, well, finally a tie that's not on the card.
Moss
on the diamond, probably.
Moss and eel. And I still hit behind the eel.
Another eel on the ring.
Going for light, start stimulates.
One more.
That's all right, fighters. Wait. There's another one now. On the same spot. Little stinger.
Oh, that's stinger.
Little scrapper.
Mine's on me or pick.
Middle flyfish.
I'll pack the scrapper.
There's another middle flyfish.
I'll re-pack it? Yeah.
There's also a light flyfish and stinger. To stay up now. There's a back flyfish.
There's an eel down there too, in case anyone comes down.
I think the scrapper is coming up. Another scrapper coming up, same place. I tagged it. Eel is damaged.
I'll just go up here.
Two more eels middle. Middle flyfish. There's the other middle.
I think I spawned on the corner, left corner. Oh, there's you.
Left life fish and steel herd. I don't think that was a good time to go.
Yeah, my bad.
Get the follow on.
Why am I on the one? I almost so bad. Okay. Finger on grates. Or look high side of. He'll just spawn there. The tide is clear.
Another pipefish. Ooh, yeah.
Yeah, I'm just gonna kill that there.
No tide, Maws and Steelhead. And a pipefish. I take the middle scrap here. The Maws is weak. I'll shoot it.
Alright, it's gonna be on.
The middle eel is on sus.
There's a fly fish on this side of the boat.
There's also a rock stinger.
I will jet for now.
Getting pretty low. Coming up Dockland. Oh, you can do snatcher trees.
Oh, point left.
Middle Mars on R. Little flyfish.
Got a moss spawn.
That spawns. Oh, what do I do?
Another one?
On the left.
There's a Moz.
No stinger and flyfish.
There's a Moz from low tide. There's a stinger low tide.
I have a Moz from middle.
Still two eggs down on the low tide side. That'll be clear now.
Eggs up middle. My middle scrapper's on here.
There's a right flyfish.
And a white steelhead. Two steelheads coming up the dock ramp, though they're kind of split apart. I killed an eel here.
Dogs.
Unsqueeze it. White griller, they're both white. Fox.
Have them both from docks.
Box again. And low tide. Oh, it went front.
Oh, that's decent. Probably shooting it a couple times.
Box. Let's lower the other one closer. Where's the other one? Oh, pretty late.
I'm just gonna lay this. Oh.
Here's that basket.
Oh yeah, it's waiting for this. Gonna lay again, because there's a great skinner from up high. Left. And high.
Oh.
on the left. Down below is coming up.
Remember that egg is still on there.
I got it since my DPS is pretty lackluster. Hi. Rush from the tide, but they're splitting up. Now they're from docks.
Middle stinger. Yeah, that's on me. Another middle stinger. What's that basket?
There's a fly fish now. Oh, two stingers just spawned on the left. And you'll spawn at docks. Eel turned around, it's either me or Cass. I think I respawn at docks. The eel's mine from the short ramp.
Let's stay up top. Just low in the low tide storage.